News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with meteorologist Paul Janus.
You can see off to our northwest that there's an upper-level low-pressure system over the Great Lakes. This upper-level low is absorbing the remnants of Tropical Storm Earl, which is now a depression over the Canadian Maritimes. We'll be dealing with some bouts of cloudiness over the next 24 hours. Shouldn't end up with any kind of shower activity. It looks like most of this is upper-level cloudiness, and this will be all moving off to our north and east over the next 48 hours at least. An eye on the tropics, Gaston. That's out over the waters of the open Atlantic. Shouldn't worry, have to be worried about that for a while. And we do have an area of thunderstorms over the Gulf of Mexico. We'll still be keeping an eye on that for any kind of tropical development. In the meantime, for our area, look for clear skies overnight. Breezy, much cooler temperatures, 48 to 53. And tomorrow, a nice day, dry, temperatures in the mid-70s.